you should only use this natural charcoal which you get. But if you want to use activated charcoal for your chickens, you have to first make sure that you use it when, like, in case of toxicity, you know, or when, like, when your chickens have drunk poison. Yes, I know feeding charcoal to chickens has a lot of benefits, like treating diarrhea, reduction in smell of the poop of the chickens, increasing the productivity of the chickens, and keeping the chickens healthy. But in this video, I just said that never use the charcoal again in your chickens. You know why? So you have to understand when you're giving charcoal to your chickens, which type of the charcoal are you giving to your chickens? Yes, when you're giving charcoal to your chickens, you should only use this natural charcoal which you get from the people who are making charcoal from the village. I understand that. But if you now order activated charcoal from like eBay, Amazon, I say that never use that charcoal again, you know? Because first of all, in the activated charcoal, they add some of the some of the chemicals to make sure that it can stay for long. And again, you doesn't know exactly which kind of the tree that they get the charcoal from. So it is not recommended for the diet of the chickens to use activated charcoal, because it may not cause some serious issues, but it causes some of the problems with digestive system of your chickens. So when you use activated charcoal, the digestive your chickens are likely to suffer some of the consequences in digestive system or in its digestion system. Then it also boils out some of the other disorders, like ability to bind some of other, because it binds with other elements. Because remember, like, if you give the charcoal to your chickens, your chickens are likely to pop out blacker stools. So when it means that some of the remainings of those activated charcoal stick on the walls of the intestines, meaning, and which can create some of other complicated issues, like preventing some of the minerals from being digested. So it's like, it's good, I always recommend to use this naturally made charcoal than the charcoal or the activated charcoal which you buy from the online or from other stores. And again, if you want to use activated charcoal, I don't say that you cannot. Activated charcoal is always bad for the chickens. But if you want to use activated charcoal for your chickens, you have to first make sure that you use it when, like, in case of toxicity, you know, or when, like, when your chickens have drunk poison. That is when you are allowed to use activated charcoal. But in case that your chickens have not taken poison, you're not allowed to use activated charcoal. It's better that you just use this naturally occurring charcoal to enjoy all other benefits, like increment in egg production. When your chickens are suffering from diarrhea, they will just, of course, heal, and all other benefits. Like, I already designed a video. You can check the link in the description below. I designed a video that all explains much more about charcoal or feeding charcoal to your chickens. Thank you so much. I hope that you have got something from this video. And if you have got valuable information from this video, don't forget to click on the like button, smash the notification bell, and share it to your friends so that they can also get this informative video. See you soon in the next episode.